Resident Evil 4. Resident
Evil. Man, it's dirty. Fifty man watching the bed. Old bath in bloodstain. Not doing a neutral here. Anyway. I'm in Hotep. I guess that's the same name of the typewriter from all Resident Evil games. What a horrible night to have a curse. Continue here. Biohazard. So welcome back, Resident Evil and Biohazard Freaks, to my continuation story of RE4. Now let's go talk to the merchant over there. It's an area that we need to cherish. Mr. Strange, yeah, he's back. Okay, so let's see what you got here. Nothing new I can buy, sadly. Push that away, bring this, and there is some special treasure around here too. I'm mainly here, to be honest, to get the sniper bullets. Break that, and the bottom will drop a jewel. Yes, sniper baby. That right there. Green gem, the marking of the piece indicate that it was once set on something. I wonder what? Maybe on this mask? Oh yeah. What? Now you just need to put two more different and you're gonna have the full piece. He's like, what are you doing here, stranger? This is my job. There, spinal. Or spinel, I don't know how you say that. Now, I'm gonna come back to this area right here, but first, I'm gonna get the key to open the church. But I want to take the hard path back, not the shortcut. Just for the hell of it, to show more of the game and, have more fun with it. The waterfall. I'm surprised it's not in Spanish. Now this is when shit's gonna start to get real in this game. Become true horror.
¡Pero pedazos!
another Mr. Resident Evil that goes down. Not gonna lie, the first time I played this game and I reached this area, it was a very, very scary, you know, horror moment for me to see that. I was like, what the hell is going on with this game, man? But anyway, we all know that Resident Evil has been always about bio-organic weapons and biological threats, so shouldn't be a surprise to see something crazy like that. Plus the fact that it's nighttime and it's like a lightning storm out there, it just, I don't know, it's priceless. Hey buddy. You will never know what killed me. Now I remember a jewel here. There you are. Come on. These are some bullets. Yes, bullets. Nice. Got to bring those down. Let's go for the last one. I thought I could interact with that, but I guess not. Break the chain. Special treasure here. Got the Amber Ring. Old ring. I can almost feel the history behind this jewelry. I just hope that there is some value to it. The current is too strong. There seems to be a path on the other side. Check here first. Fuse it. Cause I don't even know how, but I got hurt, and I don't remember how I got hurt the first time. Pull the left. And the dam is active, taking away the pressure of the water. It's kind of weird that I reload the file and I noticed that I was a little bit hurt, and I was like, huh? When or how that happened? Oh, damn it. You want to assert me, Picadillo? I'm here, you shit. Show me the face. Wow, okay. Face no more for you. God, you got to love how violent this game is. And always was. Take the round insignia. Let's take it.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Honeygun is always so helpful. So, a round object with a strange symbol. It fits inside the door of the church. There's no real lore to it, but there's a description. Now, if I break one of those, I think it's this one, the one you break. This one right here. You get a treasure. Yeah, that one. That's all over the place. We're going to summon Dracula and the vampire. Alright, so we're gonna take the little boat here, then we're gonna come back. I only wanna show what happened if you take it. You know, for the new players. So this one is gonna take you back to the immersion room. Way back before in the lake. That beautiful music playing in the background. Now let's head back and we're gonna take the hardest path. Now let's make this fast. Alright, so now everything is drained when it used to be a lot of water here, remember? It's too bad that we cannot go down there and kinda like go to a unique path. But I guess it would be too awesome. Now the path I'm gonna take myself right now is a path that I've been noticing that a lot of people they don't know. It looks like a lot of people they didn't explore enough the game and they didn't think, oh hey, what happened if I go back to the same exact place after, you know, before we kill the Lago boss creature here. And first time I came back here, it really did scare the hell out of me. And I seen other players and friend of mine that they come here back and they see this for the first time and they are like, whoa, I never knew that happened, man, that's crazy. And I'm talking about players that they really know the game. They've been playing the game for years. Okay, I'm safe. Just in case. Now, I suggest you to use Firebomb here. Spark my strategy. Oh man. You better be afraid. Coming here. Get you going ready. Luckily for me, they seem to have a hard time to get in here. Yeah, man, the first time I came back here, I saw that. I thought it was like one of the most terrifying things, man, that ever happened to me in a video game. Not the most, but one of them. It really did feel very Resident Evil, man. Now look at that evil bastard. Just look at those evil eyes. Got to be very careful here because enemies are very, very sneaky in this area. So I have to take it very easy, you know. Pay attention to my surroundings. Waiting for the other to see if maybe I can get 2 kills with 1 shot. Come on. Let's get closer. Yes! That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, we're getting almost close to the door, so we can leave this area. Hey, buddy.
Un forastero!
Un forastero, indeed. That means a foreigner. Do your fire trick, buddy, come on. Yeah. Burn, motherfucker. Burn. Burn like the vermin that you are. What the hell is that sound? Footsteps. Look at this guy. You don't want to use the door, huh? You just want to use the window. I'm wounded, really? That's what he says. Míralo, está herido. Who's wounded now, huh? Tell me. I don't even know why he say that. Look at him, he's wounded. Because they're supposed to say that when you're hurt. And I'm not even hurt at all. I'm full health right now. So, I don't get it. We're about to fight a boss. Brutish foe. But first, let me deal with the merchant and... Well, here is that area that I came with the boat. So that shortcut will take you here, and you don't have to deal with the whole bar that I did. Especially with the rabbit dogs and all that. Are you doing stranger?
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go now. Let's face the Hulk. Brutish power.
Rápido, rápido, rápido.
Usa los músculos.
Rápido, apúrense.
Por aquí.
Rápido, rápido.
Por aquí, por aquí.
Fuck him up. Not a peasant. Not a generic Anados. Come over here. I think you can take a little bit of shelter here. Damn it. Do it. Let's do it with style, baby. Dog is back.
Hey, it's that dog.
And he can fly. best friend of mankind. Okay, doggy, run out of the way. Go away, doggy. Good boy, good boy. I'm here, you fucking troll. Come on. It's time to say goodbye, troll. I hope it hurts. I wonder what happened with Wonder Dog. He appeared for the last time to save our hero. The most faithful companion ever. Now forever gone. Lost in mystery and enigma. You are an ugly piece of shit. Lord of the Ring, K-Troll. Did I mention I am a huge Middle Earth Lord of the Ring fan? I just love Tolkien so much. Anyway, just to point that out. Now let's kill this whole area and that fight. I don't know if I make it look easier, but, well, I'm holding a very powerful rifle, and it does a lot of damage to this guy, so. But if you come here a new game with a, you know, crappy weapon, you're gonna have a long fight. I'm not gonna take those bullets, cause I'm not even gonna use that weapon. TMP. This run is gonna be focused on old weapons. Old school type of weapons. Like bolt actions and Red 9, shotgun, revolver, stuff like that. Now we're gonna meet the total opposite of Wonder Dog. Evil, the real evil version of him. They call Colmillos. They call it Colmillos in this game. The new type of Cerberus, which in Spanish means fang. Am I gonna have to switch to firebomb? Die, evil creature. Suck and die, Wesker. You are not Wonder Dog. We went back to the church where the god, the most annoying creature in the whole video game history. Now, if you come back here before you enter the church, you are a new game. You can go all the way back here and talk to the merchant that is below the area, you know, going back to the village, and then you can get the Red 9, the weapon that I'm using right now. you can get it before you meet Ashley. That's what I did on the new game. And I know that if you shoot the bell, I don't know if you can do it right now, but if you shoot that bell, you're gonna aggro more enemies. But I don't know if you can do it yet. Won't open. It's a run hole. Okay, let's use it. The insignia or emblem. We got a mysterious chapel. These insignias everywhere. I wonder if it's a religious from this region. A religion from this region, sorry. Got that right, Leon. Very evil religion. Just like the majority of religions are. One of the concepts of this story in the game, how crazy people can turn into fanatics, you know. That's when they truly lose their souls. Such irony. Thanks to Mr. Sidious up here. Mr. Evil Pope. Give me that. Thank you. Now, this puzzle is really not hard, but you got to pay attention, like the red one. Do it like twice. You got to pay attention the way it looks in the stained glass. Then go back. Green one will be 1, 2, 3 times. And I think blue is only once. Yeah, it's only once. Then go back and combine. Mystery solved. And now, the most annoying moment of this game. The most hated and the worst character of the whole Resident Evil history.
Ashley!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy. Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way. Wait.
Yeah, you wait there. You're gonna wait here the whole time till I do the whole game, then I come back for you, okay? I'm telling you, man. She always is the main reason. The main cause that ruins this game and my need to play this game.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter. in order to give her our power, and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Saddler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
If you think Sheva Alomar was bad, no. Think back again. She is the true Resident Evil, man.